In addition to today's announcements about masks in schools, the governor also said additional measures and incentives could be on the way. Drew Mickelson asked the governor if vaccines might be made mandatory for public school kids. He joins us live now from Olympia. Drew.
So, Mark, we asked the question and the governor said that that is a possibility. After all, vaccines are required for students for diseases like measles and whooping cough. But he says right now the state is not looking at changing that rule. However, he says if the number of cases continue to rise while the vaccination rate continues to drop, we could see all sorts of new regulations and guidelines.
People who are unvaccinated right now are a danger to their fellow citizens. They create a risk to their fellow citizens. And that's a danger that we can't ignore.
After months of loosening restrictions, Governor Jay Inslee says the Delta variant and a reluctance by some to get vaccinated are calling for new recommendations and perhaps eventually new rules. Following the lead of the CDC, the governor is recommending everyone, regardless of vaccine status, wear masks while indoors, although that will not be made mandatory and it's not enforceable. The state will continue its policy of requiring all school staff and students mask up when they go back to campus in September. And Inslee says more requirements or vaccine incentives could be coming, including requiring vaccination for state employees or healthcare workers. He says more than the current level of 70% of the state needs to be vaccinated.
We all have to pull on this rope if we're going to beat this dread disease. You know, and you don't like to use war as a metaphor, but you can't fight a battle where 30% of your population won't help.
The governor says when it comes to the COVID patients who are hospitalized right now, 96% have not been vaccinated. He says his office is in discussions with state agencies and state employee unions about potentially requiring vaccinations, at least for some state employees, which is happening at some other states around the country. The governor says at this point it is too early to say if that's going to happen, but he said there could be an announcement on that in the next few days. Live in Olympia, Drew Mickelson, King 5 News.